Mr. RR16, welcome to another Pokemon Platinum Randomizer, not a Nuzlocke. Let's go, because last episode we finished fighting against Candace. Don't even do the joke. I know you. So, basically, everything is done. I already spoke about do not trade with a girl if you're playing Pokemon Platinum or Diamond and Pearl or Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. When you trade for her Haunter, don't do it because it contains a bloody Everstone with it. So basically, you just wasted a trade. Okay, so let us get a Max Repel on. Did I go back to the Pokemon Center and talk with them? Yeah. I think so. Nope, she's gone. So I don't remember how I'm gonna get myself the rock climb. Wait, this guy teaches trick or shorts. Ah! Wait, Evo has each seat. Bullet punch and. How much shaming? Okay. Shelly? What's with the flare blitz though? Bug bites and all that. No. Oh. That is for myself over by changing one of the attacks. No, thank you. That's just reverse. So where do I get the Here we go. Don't think I can go over here. Okay, nothing here. If somebody just get how am I gonna get rocks like rock climb? They already got it? No, only a rock smash, not rock climb.
with Jeff Goldblum.
Okay, let me go check for that. Okay. So there's a haiku with that, okay. Basically, we have to find this guy. So we have to go find a hiker, that's what it says here. My goodness. Excuse me. Yeah, this is gonna disappear. Is he going to? No, nope, he's still there. If we have to go through that thing. They should have added skis so we could just go over this. No. Okay, we have to have burial for this. don't want to go use. Damn. Now get rid of Matter Burst because yeah, don't go. The only one that we did not get. Oh, get. The only one we didn't get yet is the TM return. Oh my goodness. Bright powder. Not getting away with this. Team Galactic. Are you finished already? Your Pokemon aren't bad, but you're laughably weak. You honestly thought you could save the Pokemon of the league? Come back to get them. I know they're here in Bearstone City, so I'm gonna do this. Follow that bastard. Oh, why? You're broken the entryway. Was getting here if he was. This man gone cuckoo. supposed to do to get bombs in the egg. I'm gonna fight you because, yeah, taking all of you down is easier. You only have one Pokemon. I do not know, but I have a bad feeling about this one. You're telling me you're a bullseye? Go break your ears with a chatter. Okay, let me just clear this whole thing. What? I wish I had that key. Now I just need to get through here. Is it a key card? That's a focus band. Really? Fight me, you weirdo, with the bowl shaped haircut. Yoxus? Shut up. Brick a brick. I'm too tanky for you. Thank you for telling me that. To a stranger who did not actually. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Never mind. Shut up. You can't sketch. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Okay, let's go. Metal burst. Oh snap! Cute that. This song is very dope. Nearest weird. Nearest too weird to Lavender Town, but Lavender Town was my favorite. talking about the Game Boy, the Game Boy Color one. Okay. Find a bedroom in this building, because yes, there's a bedroom somewhere in this building, I believe. Your calculations are wrong. Hear me, you bastard. Excuse me. You fight me. I got open it, I think. Let me find a bed quickly. Nope, I still have to go up. Dude, this is, you're doing this on purpose. You bastard. I hate you. Fucking robot. I want that robot so I can have my team back. You're normal. One day I'll find that robot. Rico or Sceptile. I'm a first look. But if it's at the end, yeah, can't do nothing. Star you. How come should I keep going? Cuckoo. Damn it. Where is the room where you could heal in this building though? Don't mean that, not mean buildings like this has like those kind of rooms. Why is he going? Not because I have mentally working with poison and it's causing the game to go cuckoo cuckoo. Freeze. Yeah. take it easy for this one because a run. I should use Umbreon's. But yeah. Ooh, it's flying. Hold on. I think I have to fight Cyrus for this one, yeah. I hope my team did. Nah, my team is literally no evil. Lich Seed. You can use Ice Ball all you want, but what? Oh yeah, it gets stronger and stronger every time it's used. Come on. That's a cheat. This is why I don't do Nuzlocke. Bruh. And you call yourself something scary. I think you're Jack Squat. That's gonna get annoying real quick. Fly out of there. Extra sensory, wow. Bail Chico, let's go. Please don't let that hurt so much. No! Ooh. Sky attack! Bro, you kidding me? Wow. Damn it! I could just go get the love cookie one time, I believe. Lava cookies? Wait, who has lava cookies? Where are you? I'll take them. Another 10, please. Thank you. Move! Let's go! At least we don't have to wear it too much. It's literally that gabite is a pain. Wait, yeah, go here. This is fast because then I don't have to go the long way. Go up here. This is it. Wait, what is this? Never mind. I think I went back too far. Ranger to Peanut. Turn, come on. You bastard! Wait, I think I'm ready to beat you. Woo! Screw you! The one with the get by. Got him? That's it? Where do I have to go now? I'm confused. Yeah, that means I have to go to the front door now. Yeah, this song literally sounds like it belongs back in into Gila Darkness. Thank you. Double button. Move. Bloody. Why didn't you stay put there the wrong times? Because then I could have a double button. Or better not. Shatter. Be gone, little fish. Pyro. Yeah, I have to fight you next, so you can get out of the way. Then I could just get out of your cookie. Two Pokemon, okay. A tad low. What a spot! Don't have fire attack moves on this guy. Deadly. corpo. Your attack? 3 times. And break your eardrums. Oh my goodness. Need to ask for this one here. Missing water. Wow. This is when I get posy. I needed you. Back a long time, but in Canada, and stop with the jokes. Oh, never mind. Four members of Team Galactic Kirby. My name as I appear to you today is Cyrus. This world is ours. Ours is a crude one. In a word, it is incomplete. It has been and always will be a struggle to survive in this world. The humans and Pokemon are likewise incomplete. Because we are all a lacking, we fight, we aim, it is ugly. Again, come on, yeah. I think I have to fight Saturn. Why did you find a red bone here? I found a red bone in a bed. That is not correct. Okay, I feel kind of weirded out right now by thinking about that too hard. Okay, double battle is gonna be a pain, but let's try to do our best because we have Evo and Vulcan. You got Heatran and Rotom. Now I know why it's in Deep Show. Excuse me? Oh, wow, well, he doesn't do much. No. Okay, we have to focus the Heatran the most now because can roll time all at once, but it's not gonna do damage. But a rollout is a menace. Let me see if I can just scream this ear off with this one and leech seed it.
It burns! No!
Oh wow. Even though I know it would be gone faster if I did not choose to switch on my Pokemon constantly. What can I do? User strength the full with equipped Jonto electricity, this attack cannot be evaded. I'm getting rid of this. If it says cannot be evaded, it always lands. And yes, I know it's almost marked that we have to end it. But then I'll make this a parter then. And I should have just attacked the Totodile when I had the chance, but now at least see it again. Okay, let's do it. Rotom has ice. Come on, do more damage than that.
Yes!
Sorry, Rotom, but it has to be done. Damn it, stop going through the water and take your hit. That was easy. Before I do anything else, I'm going to go here and yeah. Well, thank you guys for yeah, thank you guys for watching this video today. If you did watch it either following days or months or days, weeks, months, or the following year, if you watch the whole thing or like binge watch the whole thing, I want to say thank you for watching it still. But I'm gonna put it as a two-part, because this one is literally taking, this one is like longest one if I didn't lose to the Gabite. But hope you guys and everybody enjoy. And if you do, just leave a like and comment how Bullcrap was getting hit by that, like the ice ball constantly from a Gabite. Well, hope you guys enjoy today. Like, comment, subscribe. Remember, it's always Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays as an episode. Hope you all enjoy. Have a nice day. And